The art that I've been doing recently has been a response to the COVID pandemic. My goal has been to create a body of work that's abstract, that is based on cell biology, although not totally realistically, and images that are pleasant to look at, that are life-affirming, that are positive, that are colorful. And I use Procreate to draw. I bring the images into Photoshop and refine them, and then I prepare them to be printed.